Welcome back. 8:42 is your time. This just into the newsroom. King County deputies and Shoreline police teamed up for one of their largest drug busts ever. They say they seized nearly 300,000 fentanyl pills from a drug trafficker. They say that's enough for more than 2 million deadly doses. Deputies also seized other drugs as well. Officials believe the suspect sold drugs across South King County, including in Shoreline, Burien, White Center, and Seattle.